Hi everybody, again, I have another video to show you. I have a couple products. This video will not be long. I just want to show you a couple products that I have that I use every single day. And the first two would be this Victoria's Secret lotion and mist. This has to be by far the best Victoria's Secret lotion and mist that I've ever bought. No matter what, I always go back to this. I mean, it smells so good. I'm actually going to spray it right now. Smells so good. If you don't like smell it, just take a whiff. Okay. Smells great. So the next product I'd like to bring up is this Aveline. It's for makeup remover. Put on your face, it loosens up your makeup, and it gets it all pretty fast. And then make sure you use like a scrub brush or something to use your face to wash your face. And also, this can be used for sweating on your belly. You put it on your stomach. With a wrap around it, and it's used to sweat. So you can use it as for like getting some extra pounds off your sides and waist or whatever to make you sweat. It's called Aveline. Try that out. The next product I would like to show you is this Pure Clay Mask by L'Oreal. This is a really good mask if you want to get your pores unclogged and just dirt and everyday pollution out of your face. So. It's like this little glass container on top. It's a hard glass, so it seems like if you would drop it, it would break. So just be careful with that. It's almost gone, but it's like the best. So if you ever get it, it's probably about $9.99 at CVS or Walmart. Pure Clay Mask by L'Oreal. The last product I would like to tell you guys about is the Shea Moisture. It has Jamaican black. Castor oil in it. It strengthens and restores your hair, your natural hair. So what you do is a leave-in conditioner. You just put a lot in your hand, put it into your roots, let it kind of soak in there for a couple minutes, and after that, take a brush or whatever, and it just gives you moisture in your hair, and it's a really good product. Especially if you can't find nothing for like, different texture hair. This is good for that. So. That's all I have for today. I'll come back with more. So just be patient with my videos because I'm trying to figure out what topics to come up with. So I'm on my way to go actually see Power right now. It's like almost 9 o'clock and I don't want to miss it. So, toodles.